Good day, guys. So 2 weeks ago, I found this amazing diagnostic tool on AliExpress. It's a tool from a company called MUCAR, and it's the newer and upgraded version of the previous CDE900 OBD scanner. This new version, called the CDE900 Pro, offers enhanced features. Later on in the video, you'll see why this item is referred to as Pro. I purchased this tool for $90 using AliExpress coupons. And I think this is a clever strategy from the company because they set the starting price at $90. For example, my country is not in the European Union, and we have import taxes for products exceeding $90. This means that I can buy this product without having to pay the tax. Later on, I can purchase the software separately to expand the functions of the tool. I chose this tool because I needed a bi-directional tool specifically for my car. Surprisingly, this tool can replace much more expensive tools available on the market, offering almost all the functions of OEM car manufacturer tools used by official car service centers. MUCAR offered different price ranges depending on whether you purchase it with extended function. The basic version, which I purchased for $90, includes only the OBD2 functions. There are also options for a 4-system diagnosis and 28 reset functions, or a 4-system diagnosis only. The most expensive option provides full system and reset functions for all car brands, with the ability to expand further for specific car brands. As I mentioned earlier, I bought only the scanner without extended software to avoid paying the import tax. Now, let's explore the product and see how it differs from the previous version, the CDE900. The CDE900 Pro has a larger battery and a 5-inch high-resolution touchscreen. Both devices run on Android and have 2GB RAM and 32GB ROM, expandable up to 128GB. They also feature built-in Wi-Fi. The basic functions before expansion include only the OBD2 functions. MUCAR offers subscription fees for the extended functions, but the best part is that once you purchase them, you receive lifetime free upgrades. These functions include 28 reset functions, and MUCAR has stated that new functions are coming very soon, which you will receive for free depending on the expanded software you previously purchased. They also provide explanations on how to purchase TEED codes for the extended software version. One thing I like about this tool is the detachable OBD cable from the VCI. This leaves room for the company to introduce new cables that don't use the OBD2 connector, such as cables for older car models. I believe the company should consider selling Bluetooth dongles with two pieces, one connected to the VCI and another to the OBD port in your car. This addition would make the tool wireless and would likely sell quickly. It would also be nice if they offered a carrying bag or a sturdy box case for storing the tool when not in use. The device has a power button on top, as well as a charging port and a TF card slot, both covered with a very nice rubber cover. There is also a reset button, and it has a 5-inch HD touchscreen, but also includes physical buttons too. In the box, you can expect to find this accessories. Now, let me show you the unboxing of the product. I received it very quickly, within just 1 week. This is the first time boot up of the device, which will guide you through some simple steps on how to use it. After I upgraded the software and gained full control for Citroen car brand, you can see how the interface of the device changed and the unlocked features. Sliding from the top allows you to turn Wi-Fi on or off, connect to a network, record videos, take screenshots, or activate the 24/7 support banner if you need to contact the support center. The OBD diagnostic functions include O2 sensor test, version info, DTC lookup, and EVAP system test. We have the options to read codes and freeze frames, access live data stream, and erase codes. On the left, there are scan, auto search, and history options. In the upper right corner, you can see the time for your time zone, the battery level of the device, the car voltage reading, and the Wi-Fi network bar, which also displays the current traffic in kilobytes per second. There is an expand option, where you can see my expanded software for Citroen, which offers all possible features. You can also purchase software for any other car brand and get full system functions for all the supported brands. Additionally, there is software available for multiple systems and maintenance reset. Now, I will demonstrate in detail what this tool can do on my Citroen C5 2006 Restyle. To check if your brand or model is supported and to know which functions you can access, I suggest visiting the MUCAR website and checking their list of supported vehicles. They have better support for newer car brands, offering a wide range of functions, while older car models have fewer options. I hope that they add more features to older models since they share similar parts with newer models, but currently lack configurability. My suggestion to MUCAR is that the database should definitely grow, and more features should be added to the software. I will now plug the scanner into the OBD port of the car. It will ask me to turn the key on and press OK. After that, it will start the smog test, allowing you to see if your car can pass inspection or not. We can perform a manual scan and choose the vehicle ourselves or do an auto search, where the tool will find the model automatically and scan for the VIN code. You only have to confirm if the VIN is correct. We can also generate a health report to see any errors. My car has an ABS problem, which is why I have so many system failures. As you can see, the health system doesn't even recognize the ABS ECU and hasn't performed a system scan on it. I will now go through all the different systems to show you the available configuration options for each one of them. So, what is my final verdict for this tool? In conclusion, this tool is absolutely the best in its price range, and I highly recommend it to anyone. However, I believe MUCAR should definitely add the intelligent diagnosis function, especially for the one car brand model extension. The primary customers of this tool are car mechanics specializing in one particular brand or DIY enthusiasts who want to work on their cars. The one car brand system upgrade costs around $160, placing this tool in a very tight price range and facing competition in the market. Some additional features I would like to see in the future include a protective box for the tool, new model cables for older vehicles, and a Bluetooth or Wi-Fi functionality to enable wireless communication with the car. It would also be useful to have an option to disable the battery charging while the tool is connected to the car, as the device continuously charges while the tool is connected to the OBD port. Furthermore, I would appreciate it if MUCAR could add more features to older car models, supporting additional functionalities and programming options. Overall, this is a must-have product. Well built, very good material quality, and it is very nice to use. I highly recommend the CDE 900 Pro, and trust me, you won't make a mistake if you purchase one yourself. That was all for this video, guys. Thank you for watching, and if you can, like and share this video, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Goodbye and have a nice day.